points. And that was a brilliant display of good wing play for me. Another point I can make is that the foundations for this win were placed near both touchlines because they were able to build attack after attack with little resistance.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good night.